right, dumbbell snatches, great movement. Make sure you're squatting down, you're getting that elbow up. Best thing you can do is say, throw it through the roof. Throw it through the roof. All right, here's what you don't want to see in that movement, where they're doing more of a swing type movement and they're not using the hips and they're bending over too much. You want to sink, you want them to squat, get that butt out, you really use the hips in the movement. So here's what it looks like being done right. Throw it through the roof. Make sure you're using that verbal cue.